Summer's silence marks your house today as we cast the blanket wide. And when your stillness shook our landing, we set to banish the outside. But still your burden welcomed, feel it pulling at my toes. The voice that echoes in my seashell's ears as you spin me to and fro. You inquire the stolen years of lengths to which I'll go. Oh, but I welcomed a delusion beautiful, found solace in all I do not know. I rid my souls of every grain of sand and kissed the promised skin. To hear what is not there is to fear the wolves I lived within.
You have hardly eaten your food. You said you were feeling better today.
I am. I swear. Just not hungry.
You said that yesterday and the day before. Amber, we are getting really concerned.
We just want to help you, sweetheart. We know that you're still hurting.
And I understand that. And I promise you, I'm fine. She's gone. There's nothing I can do about it, okay?
Amber, please. We just want to help.
Easy for you to say. You didn't lose her like I did.
It slept with you on scared nights, alongside autumn's lulling breeze. You inflamed my borrowed might, sought to sacrifice today, but brittle in this passion when its source has slipped away. Mock the face who has grown pale, at petals wilt and fate unknown. See now the seed you've sown.
I'm sorry.
Do you remember when your mum used to make us those ice lollies every single summer?
They were the best. The only thing that we did trust her with making that wouldn't burn down the house down.
And she would only make the strawberry and orange flavoured ones because she knew those were our favourite.
I don't understand how you like orange flavoured things. They taste so fragranced.
I could ask you the same thing about the strawberries. They're 10 times more fragrant.
Nah, I'm not taking this hate right now.
I would do anything to have one again.
Why didn't you stay?
Your winter coat shoulders the weight of my despair. There is a warmth in absent pockets and mantras frozen in midair.